Good morning, children. Now, according to periodic test syllabus, we start our chapter number 3. Okay. Firstly, you open your book, lesson number 3. Then, in left side, you write date. In middle, you draw line. Then write quotation with one finger gapping. Then write CW. Then start your work with very neat and clean handwriting. Okay. Now, according to your syllabus and activity number 1, your question is subtract. Okay, subtract means what? Subtract means you have given 2 numbers in your question and you solve your question, then find your answer. Okay, now in subtraction, we have 2 methods for according to your class. Now, you have given 38, 4, O and T. O and T means what? O and T means ones and T means tens. That means 8 and 4 stand is in ones place and T stand is in, 3 stand is in tens place. Okay? O और T का क्या मतलब है? कि यहाँ पे जो 8 और 4 है वो ones place पे है और 3 कहाँ पे है? Tens place पे है. Okay? Now, for subtraction, firstly you use your finger. Okay, now we start our subtraction and addition from right side to left side. That means firstly we solve our right side number, that means ones place number, then we solve our tens place number. Okay, now 8 minus 4 is what? For 8 minus 4, you open your 8 finger, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. And minus 4 means you fold your 4 fingers like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, how many fingers you have? You have 1, 2, 3, 4 fingers. How many fingers? 4 fingers. Now, write here 4. Okay? And 3 minus, there is nothing number, कोई भी number नहीं है. Therefore, note down 3. जब भी किसी भी number के नीचे कुछ भी नहीं होता है, तो वही number as it is note हो जाएगा. Okay? Now, second number, you have given O and T and 27 and 13. That means, you subtract 7 minus 3 and 2 minus 1 and you get your answer. Okay? For second method, first method is finger by using of finger method. Now, we use for question number 2, second method. Okay. Second method is what? Use rough side. 7 minus 3 means 7. Firstly, we start from 1's place. Okay. 7 minus 3 means what? You draw 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 lines. Okay. Then you cut minus 3 means you cut 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. Then how many lines you have? You have 1, 2, 3, 4 lines. How many lines? 4 lines. Now write here 4. Okay. And 2 minus 1 is what? You draw 2 lines and cut 1 line. Jo upar number rahega greater, utni lines draw karenge. Aur jo jitna number humne subtract karna hoga, utna number hum log cut kar denge. Okay. Now how many lines left? Only 1. Now write here 1. Okay. Now according to your standard, finger method is best for you. Okay. Now question number 3. O and T 87, 32. That means in 1's place 7 and 2 and is in 10's place 8 and 3. Okay. Now we start from 1's place. 7 minus 2 is what? Firstly you open your 7 finger. 5, 6, 7. Then minus 2 means you fold your 2 fingers. 1, 2. Now how many fingers left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Now write here 5. And 8 minus 3 is what? You open your 8 finger like this. 5, 6, 7, 8. And fold your 3 finger. Minus 6, minus 3 means what? Fold your 3 finger. 1, 2, 3. Then how many finger left? 5 finger. Now write here 5. Okay. Now for fourth question. 35 minus 10. 5 minus 0 is what? फाइव माइनस जीरो, जीरो मीन्स नथिंग, जब भी किसी भी नंबर में से कुछ भी माइनस नहीं करते देन वी गेट आवर सेम नंबर, ओके, तो हमें हमारा वही नंबर मिलेगा. नाउ राइट हियर फाइव. नाउ सपोज यू ओपन योर फाइव फिंगर लाइक दिस एंड यू माइनस जीरो मीन्स यू फोल्ड योर जीरो फिंगर, देन हाउ मेनी फिंगर्स लेफ्ट, फाइव. नाउ राइट हियर फाइव, ओके. आपने फाइव फिंगर्स ओपन किया, आपको माइनस करना है जीरो, तो जीरो आप माइनस कर नहीं सकते क्योंकि जीरो मीन्स नथिंग, कुछ भी नहीं होता, तो आप कुछ भी फोल्ड नहीं करेंगे, इसलिए आपके पास कितने फिंगर्स बचेंगे, वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव. नाउ राइट हियर फाइव, ओके. नाउ थ्री माइनस वन इज व्हाट, थ्री माइनस वन मीन्स फर्स्टली यू ओपन योर थ्री फिंगर, वन टू थ्री. नाउ माइनस वन मीन्स यू फोल्ड योर वन फिंगर लाइक दिस. नाउ हाउ मेनी फिंगर्स यू हैव, वन टू. हाउ मेनी फिंगर्स, वन टू फिंगर, ओके. नाउ राइट हियर टू, दैट मीन्स 25 इज योर आंसर. इज इट क्लियर? नाउ इन क्वेश्चन नंबर वन योर आंसर इज 34. क्वेश्चन नंबर टू 27 माइनस 13 इज 14. क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री 87 माइनस 32 इज 55. एंड इन क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर 35 माइनस 10 इज 25. Now I have selected some questions from your activity number 1. Now you solve your rest part of activity number 1 with the help of video in your homework.